Mvugil.
Ah, Mvugil, Xitatwala. Hey.
Hi. No, so can say. You know, it's like one of my name way in ka Xitatwala Productions is Zoom.
Production. I feel honored.
Yeah. I know. Magaka. Let's go. Let's distance.
I'm going to go.
Kuri hai swita humelela
ta famba yeah everything is lemoyeni seso
ai gavula ai Danilo burile kuri ta kombela ku vana nwina la ka going local content lay in China na yona eka Xitatwala Productions
yeah
mi moti TV sam jala vanhu ku nwina mani muhuma kwini va lava va nga va ta kota ku swi tiva ku hi n'wina mani
mina Mr. North ni dume hi vito ra Mr. North ni producer ni songwriter like I'm an artist.
A complete artist.
It's just that you're going out of full time artist.
Oh, this is not complete artist.
it's something that you see, like, or not talent. But itamaika ibu ya itaku kebatiba ko hey ingan rival I'm still your guy. It's like when someone arna bari no irna calling ya kuba maybe sangoma bari ngisitutsumisi ya nerva ku wahlaya
yeah very ambo otutsumisa
kereke
ta kutela kwa la I know.
Stop yeah. So yeah, Mr. North, yeah, artist.
So Mara. Okay, Ningaguri. When did you recognize? Like when? Like, local Mr. Ningaguri. Shilenga teams.
When did you recognize and stuff?
Yeah.
I used to sing again in Sunday school and stuff. I remember I think I was still 15 or 14. So it's something that I can say when you sort of recognize that I can okay, I have a talent when it comes to music.
Yeah. Let's go to Guri. Kasagasa, get against him to Riri.
I still go to church. I grew up in church, I die in church.
Yeah. I know. So. Logo mi sungula risimu ra n'wina ro sungula like hi ri risimu leri mi rhanga mi ri rhekhoda leri mi nghena a studio mi fika mi ri rhekhoda mi ku leriwa i risimu ra mina leri ni ngolo ti tsalela
you taking me back now Yo, sumere nga nga reporter ro sungula. I republish and republish like is that thing yakho bo loko at our age are high school they were a computer or a DJ or something or so and like many kind of computer neither my own and I remember when shabele computer now at standard 7 in 2000 and I think it was 2006 or 2007 so mara loko tiku 2008 nirga grade 2009 nirga grade 10 ibiye kuma this software ya ku record na Brian mina Francosi very Francosi friend so IOT ni baby mina na kumana na FL studio ka body place. So in the beat, it was a simple beat, but I wrote. Then he recorded an Afro. But the first song that we recorded was "I'm Back." I don't know whether "I'm Back" or not. I woman with because the song title was "I'm Back."
Yeah. So you know, Biwa, so man, I
published one. I mean, that was the first song.
Lero mara lokumonge na mgalte minta mizaso siya mga inta mizaso.
You know, Biwa, so. This one ngai ba iba blind.
Inga nandi.
Yeah.
So but okay, bona before ya kule like jin lem famba ke zona. So me ba mizukulu kanjani aniko kuna general vanwana va ba gospel vanwana va ba Xitsonga vanwana va ba hip hop vanwana va ba hinkwato se nwina kahle kahle me ba ngopfu yini.
Yeah. Kasi mina anal okay shap shap loko sungula hip hop ne.
Eh.
But long ka ka famba ni be ni recognize kwa na spot no ba house what. Is maraka house ano ba the instrumental like and then ni la mu na imbele like the way the DJ tuma ba ntsa kusona obo. And then longa ka uvaya ibuye isungula na group le yaba ku EGOC the generation of Christ. That's why that group I buy hip hop gospel. That's when nganga ta ku isungule ku duma kona like na ku sungula ku duma kona because we did nga yinda na ntombi. It was Tombi. That was the song le inga idumsanya na imkara ya kona ma 2011. Yeah, on 2011. He recorded 2011 December, I think. Then he sung like Duma 2012. Because it's he performed at the secondary Valentine's Day 2012. Yeah. Like that year, that's where performance total anyan because I remember at TSS people make Gambiri in that year. Gambiri or Ganar.
I think I think but back then and Ningarito logo bang and then to anyan so. I saw this smartphone as soon as I can go.